Tim from Oshkosh. Okay, so I started doing my hibiscus flowers for tea. Here's my box of petals and stamens so far. That's 2 days worth of blooms back there, and this is day number 3. So I'm going to see how this goes. I'm picking the petals off and pretty much taking off that green thing off the back, taking the petals off and the stamens, and trying to dry those right now to see if I can dry them and make hibiscus tea this winter. Okay, talk to y'all later. Bye.